All right, hello everybody, and welcome to episode 5 of Sword Art Offline. This will mark the halfway point. When we get halfway through this episode, we'll be halfway done with Sword Art Offline. Beginning the episode in 3, 2, 1, begin. Last episode was probably my favorite episode so far, because Yui is adorable. Ooh. 4. Oh, obviously. Oh, okay. Hello. Yeah, we never got to see any of that. Oh. Happy Man. I've never had soy sauce with ramen. Well, duh, why wouldn't he? He's a twat. Trivia. I would imagine since they're milestone bosses. Oh, that would be interesting to see. Yep. I mean, that would make sense because... Because, I mean, it's just like the main series. It cuts halfway to something else. So it's all going to be elf-related. Fairy-related. Well, the next episode is going to be our 1 hour mark. I'm very curious to see how they're going to revamp, quote unquote, the series. Yep, there's only 4 episodes left, guys, and we're now over halfway done. And episode 6 is up next, which will mark the 60-minute mark of watching Sword Art Offline.